and my choice for masa, La Jolla Tortilleria.
Let's go make some tamales.
Masa fresca from La Jolla. I got pollo aquí en salsa verde y las hojas listas. Meat, put it right there. Y luego lo doblan this way, and there you go, this way. And there you have it, tamalito ready. Look at that, man. Look at this. Nice and fluffy. Tamales are ready to be eaten. Amazing, delicious, fluffy, flavorful. This tamal is really good. Go get your masa from La Jolla Tortilleria. I did, and I made me some amazing, delicious tamales de pollito en salsa verde. That's a deal. That's a deal. That's a deal.